Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the prime factors of the number 686. So let's start. So to find out the prime factors of the number 686, you need to write the number like this, alright? And before solving this any further, you must know what prime numbers are. So your prime numbers are numbers that are divisible by 1 in the number itself, like 2, 3, 5, 7 and so on, alright? So we'll be starting with the lowest prime number we have, that is 2. Is the number 686 divisible by 2? Yes, it is, because 686 is an even number, so divide it and you'll be left with 343, right? Now, is this 343 further divisible by 2? The answer is no, it is an odd number, right? So what we'll do, we'll go to the next lowest prime number we have, that is 3. Is this 343 divisible by 3? Let's check. 3 ones are 3, 3 ones are 3, 1 3. No, it is not divisible by 3. Let's check it with 5. The last digit is neither 5 nor 0, so it is also not divisible by 5. Let's check it with 7. 7 4s are 28. 6 3. Yes, with 7 it is divisible. So divide it. 7 4s are 28. 7 9s are 63. Right? Now this 49 is also divisible by 7, so divide it. 7 7s are 49. Right? Now 7 is further divisible by 7, so divide it and you will be left with 1. And once you are left with 1, the work is done. And whatever you have on the left hand side will be the prime factors of the number 686, that is 2 cross 7 cross 7 cross 7. Now if you want to check whether it is right or not, you can multiply it, and if on multiplying you get the number back again, that means your calculation is correct. If not, you need to recheck. You can also rewrite it in a different way. You have 1 times 2, so you can write it as 2 raised to power 1. You have 3 times 7, so you can write it as 7 raised to power 3. So you can write it this way or this way, it's up to you. So this was all about prime factors of the number 686. So if you found the video helpful, please hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.